Hey, what is going on, guys? EbonyStrike7 here, and in this video I'm going to teach you how to get Microsoft Office Professional 2013 edition for free. This does not include Publisher, it doesn't include any downloads, and in fact this method is provided by Microsoft themselves. So I hope you enjoy the video. Before we get into this video, let's hear that intro. What is going on, guys? EbonyStrike7 here, and welcome back to another video of mine. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get Microsoft Office Professional 2013 for free. Yes, for free. This is just a quick disclaimer though. This is not illegal, because I know there's going to be some people in the comments section saying that, and it obviously isn't. And two, you don't get Publisher with this, so it's not quite Microsoft Office Professional, but I can get you four pieces of software that will do the job nicely. So we're going to go click onto OneDrive here, and that is the link if you need to get there. You sign in with your Microsoft account, and if not, sign up, because it's really good, this OneDrive is. And as you might have guessed, it's on the cloud, so that is awesome. So we're going to go into Microsoft Word online version, of course, and basically, it is Word, that is it, okay? Say I typed a 2,000 word essay, and all of a sudden my computer just shut down, and I didn't save it. It's going to save, because it's on the cloud. So that is another advantage, to be honest. So that was Word there, and honestly, guys, there is nothing different about these. So if you just want it on your desktop, like Microsoft Office, then, you know, go ahead and pay well over £100. But, you know, if you want it this way, go for it, because, honestly, it is awesome. I use this when I need to do any work, to be honest, so. Obviously, that's PowerPoint there. Last but not least, we've got OneNote notebook. I'm going to call this Notebook 1 as a test, and we're going to jump straight into it. OneNote Online, and this is just a test, and yeah, it works perfectly. And obviously, if you've got a Surface Pro or Pro 2 or Pro 3, OneNote is very nice to work with. So I have just showed you how to get Microsoft Office Professional all but Publisher for free. This is provided by Microsoft. It is their site, OneDrive. You should definitely check it out. And yeah, it's been EbonyStrike7, and peace.